Put it on once again.
Should we stop torturing the dog for this?